Did you know that some roads built by the ancient Romans are still being used today? Yeah, you heard that right. These incredible engineering feats have stood the test of time for over 2,000 years. But how did they do it? First, let's talk materials. Romans used a mix of sand, gravel, and volcanic ash, known as pozzolana. This made their concrete not just strong, but also water resistant. Imagine that. Roads that can withstand heavy rains and floods. Then there's the design. Roman roads were meticulously planned, featuring layers. They began with a solid foundation of large stones, followed by smaller stones and sand, topped off with tight-fitting paving stones. This layered approach ensured drainage and durability. But wait, there's more. Romans built their roads in a straight line as much as possible, cutting through hills and filling in valleys, making travel easier and faster. And get this, some of these roads are still vital today, connecting cities and towns just like they did in ancient times. So the next time you walk down a cobblestone path, remember, you're treading on history. How's that for impressive engineering?